Michelle Obama, author of the beautiful new best-selling book, Becoming, available now. Now, when you were a young lawyer in Chicago,
yes.
You mentored a little upstart, this guy just out of Harvard, who
was a hot shot.
And he was named Barack Obama.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's the guy.
That's the guy. Mm-hmm. And you guys started, you mentored him and you guys started dating that summer that you were mentoring
yes.
him.
Yes.
Do you recommend workplace romances just in case
yeah.
anyone from HR is watching?
They worked out fine for me. So.
All right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, he wasn't hot on the idea of marriage.
You know, he was more hot on it. He was just being himself. He made an argument out of it, right?
He made an argument that marriage was not necessary.
Exactly.
Is that not the sort of thing you want to hear, though, if you're...
Well, exactly. That would spark an argument, which he liked to do. So we would have these deep discussions about whether marriage was really necessary, if two people really loved each other, and he would make his lawyerly arguments, and I would be irritated. And that's how he decided to propose to me, by starting that argument at dinner. He was like, you know, let's talk about this marriage thing and how, you know, I'm not sure that it's really that. And then he got me revved up.
And you guys are out at dinner. You're
we're
like in public space.
At a dinner supposedly celebrating the fact that he had finished the bar exam. So this was a celebratory dinner. And so
he just brings up it out of nowhere.
He picks a fight. And so I deliver, because I too am a lawyer and I have my points to be made. So I was in full making my point, and I was like, in three and A, and if you think, and da 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 da. And by then dessert was coming out, and the waiter put a platter on in front of me with a little box with a ring on it. And in the middle of the argument, I was like, wah. And I opened it up, he opened up the box and he said, now that ought to shut you up.
Did it?
It did.
That's nice.
It did.
That's nice.